Pooh was preparing for bed when he remembered a very frightful thought. Tigger had warned him about mysterious creatures called Heffalumps and Woozles, creatures that love to steal honey. So Pooh prepared himself, determined not to let anyone or anything get at his precious honey. He stood guard as the night's blustery wind turned to rain. He kept his watch hour after hour until...
Heffalumps and Woozles steal honey.
They're black and brown.
They're out.
They're in.
They're out. They're all around.
They're far.
They're near.
Go ahead.
They're quick and slick. They're insincere.
Beware. Beware. Be a very, very there. A Heffalump or Woozle is very confusal. The Heffalump or Woozle's very sly.
Sly.
Sly. They come in ones and twosles. But if they so choosles, before your eyes you'll see them multiply.
Plop.
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 They're extraordinary. So better be wary. Because they come in every shape and size. If honey's what you covet, you'll find that they love it. Because they'll guzzle up the things you prize.
They're black,
they're brown,
they're out,
they're down,
they're in,
they're out,
they're all about,
they're far,
they're near,
they're gone,
they're here,
they're quick and slick, they're insincere.
Beware,
beware!
When Pooh woke from his very strange dream, he found a troubling sight indeed. The night's rain had flooded his house, and once again, he had but one thought of what he must do, and that was to save his precious honey. So he gathered up some pots and climbed them high into a tree where they'd be...